Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Orbit by Almi Swifri, which I hope I got right. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. My first test chamber since last year. A plain challenging laser puzzle. One laser, one cube, one tester. Logical map, no tricks or fancy redirection angles. If you plan before you act, it will flows nicely. This is my alternative take on phosphorescence by a gig. I added a bit more than I removed, increasing steps and reuses, so call it advanced maybe. Yeah, the main pick with the map name shows the solution. Alright, so it's a 90 degree laser angle for the solution. Alright, but without further ado, let's jump into the map, shall we? So, solution there, there. Happy days. Happy, 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 happy. He says. So. It's gonna be job number one, right? But how are we gonna get started here? Do we need to go the other way, perhaps? Perhaps. So we got this way. I have all these really cool things, but we just need to look at things a bit better. So what can we do? Within the first area. To actually get going here. Kind of feeling like my brain is still in holiday mode. What can I actually do then to get started? Kind of anything in here with a laser. I have to go for a fizzler. Oh wow. Knock feels dumb. All right, progress. We made it out of the map. We made it off the starting blocks. Jeez. Right, so. Where to next? We can have a look to see what this does right here. Okay, it gives me some steps. That's seems like that's to enable me to do that and to fire a laser to here, because I'm going to want to point it over to there at some point. Alright, so this fizzle doesn't turn off, so that means we've got to... Okay, well that's not high enough, so that's not going to be an option. Ah, that relay gives us the way back up to here. So that's like permanent, right? Once we've done that, so... Go back this way a moment. Is there any way I can... Is there where I can point this laser from in here? There's no surfaces that I can do that to... Ah, okay. Can I point the laser to there? Okay. That and that went through to here. I need to line up properly. So that disables that. Then I go through here. And I do... that. So I could get rid of that, but then... And And that's the reason that's done like that, to stop you from like shooting that and getting into there. I mean, I could get the laser into here, right? By doing, sorry, the laser cube into here. And then that. And coming back through to here. Then I could go back. Doing something like that. If I'm honest, I don't really think that helps. So I have both balls aside, yes, the cube is in there. The only difference I can see here would be to... I could bring it down here. Which is great because it opens that up. But then the minute I rush right round again, I lose the portals, so then that won't be open up anymore. Alright, so I think that was the right thing to do. But ultimately, I do need to get the cube out of there. Oh, what if I... Hold on. What if I did? Well, instead of doing that, what if I did something like... Cube's in the way. I just think if I could get rid of that without... That's what I had before, right? feel that if I could like keep that portal at the top and get the cube through.
I just feel like that's the right sort of direction. I mean, there is something else I could look at doing. No, that wouldn't really change anything because it would still come through at the same point. And then it would be off, so it's a bit too finicky, I believe, as well. So what do I want to happen? I want the cube in here. Then once I have the cube in here, I could bring it down to here and open this one up. But if I open this one up, I'm going to be behind that fizzler and that fizzler, which means I can't keep it going on its own. This just goes back to what I had before. Which is fine because that gets me back up to here. But then because this one doesn't turn off, whatever I do from here onwards doesn't really matter. Because I'm going to lose portals. Straight, and there's an aim assist there, and I still messed it up. What? Are you taking the piss? Seriously? I mean, dumbass. Oh, come on now. Make a difference, because again, that's been cleverly thought about.
Alright, so we've got to open this up. Now the question is, do we keep a portal behind the glass, or do we keep the laser portal?
My gut feeling would be we keep the laser portal and remove that one, which then opens up this area here for us. So put that in there.
Alright, so what if I had the cube with me there rather than leaving it there?
Is that possible? So do that. Do this. Take the cube here. Then I do that. Then I do that. Then I keep this portal here. Then I go up to here. This is looking promising. Okay. Now I do this. And this, which now opens this up. So what I need now is to get that cube out here. Open that up. Put a portal there. How am I going to take that out of there? Get into there from here. Can we call that cube? Then I could do this, go back, put a portal up here. I have to put both portals there, actually. really what I want to do is open this up without using portals. I'm done. I think I'm done. So then all I do is that. Oh, I need the laser on there though, don't I? That's why I was doing this thing over here with this. Alright, so. Something like that. Save there. Need a portal in there. Need a portal in there. I kind of feel I've messed up by putting all my portals and everything over here. Alright, so. We did that. That just goes through to here. Then we did that. Then we did this. Took the cube out. Refired on the cube. Move the portal to here. Then we fired here. Went over to here. Oh, you tard. Just imagine I didn't just shoot the wrong portal there. And then that which gets us through to here. Then we did that to get the cube back. And through to here. Down here to pick the cube up. It's getting a portal back into there now. That's what I need to. That's what I need to focus on. Point where it's all hinges on. So did I do the right thing? Let's reverse. Let's go back a step. We had this, this. Okay, so this is what we had. I think this is as good a spot as any to save. I'm out of time though at the minute, guys, so I'm going to have to give it some thought, and I will be back in a moment. Alright guys, we are back. I'm trying to work out some more of this shenanigans right here. So this is what we had before, right? And we deduced that we could easily respawn that and bring that back into here. So I think we should probably that again. trying to think if I got to like there. I'm trying to think of a way I can keep that portal. Anyway, it's definitely too far away from me to grab. What I was contemplating there was, I did it. Next second, ignore that. Ignore that trail score. All right, so we now come to here. So the big headache is now, how do I I still have a feeling I might want to be using there's a portal here. Through here. And I can do this, which takes me back through here. Spawn that now. I don't think I've had this state before. So, if I was now to recall the cube, that would do one of two things. Let's do that. Okay, so. So go back to here. Okay. So now we still have the same issue though. Here's what I was going to suggest doing. Say, do something like aim that over there. So if they come through here, you know what, I can't even see that. Once I drop down here, I am royally screwed.
All I need to do now, really, is go up to there. I think if I got up to there... If that was active, because I got up to there, I could then put the laser on there, the black portal, go through. I could then fire the purple portal on the floor to get the cube into here. Fire it back again, so I'll have a cube and the laser. Don't really see the point in aiming that directly into there, because yes, it allows me to get into here, but and then would stop me from getting in here. I mean, if this was open and that was open, or I could oscillate between the two. I've like come back from like my break and I've just like been hit with like four solid maps straight off the bat, and it's almost a breaking point. Almost broken. Kind of move that I wanted to do. I was trying to describe. But this is a back step, because the moment I now walk through the fizzler, which is the only way now to get by the laser, I lose port on the other side. Alright, well, I'm not making any progress here at the moment, so I'm going to have to take a little bit more time, I think, to think about this, and I will be back soon. Alright, guys, so I've been playing around. I think I may have something. So, do this. Go and pick up the cube like we were doing before. Then I should do this for quickness. Double port thing that we're doing here as well. Okay. Double port thing. Upstairs. Pull this one through here like this. Then, okay, one round, that was it. I kind of wish sometimes I don't stop recording because I have a terrible short-term memory. And often, I go back to the video and I have forgotten. That's a black portal. There. Then we put it back to here. Then I want to take this through here like this. I thought I'd already tried this, but maybe not. Maybe not. Now if I jump and see this, steps. Okay. I'm going to save that for now. I think that is a form of progress. Now what I think I could do is I'm going to move that. That will open the one on the other side. So I'm going to want the steps first. Right, that's where I've got to be careful. I need to open this up without a portal. Okay, so if I do this, do that and I can go around here. I just need this to be open.
I do the cube on this side.
Oh, wait a second. What am I doing? Hold on. I don't need to worry about opening up the portal. So, I go through here. And then once I'm through here, I should be able to do this. Cube through here. I think I'm done. Oh my goodness. Really hope so. And then that one will go there. That is a freaking solid puzzle. I am drained after that. Jeez, that is... Like I said earlier on in the commentary, like, since I've been back from my break, I have played nothing but difficult maps. But that's a very, very clever, clever puzzle. Very clever puzzle indeed. The fact you've only got like two main elements in here as well is testament to how good the puzzle is. So yeah, fantastic job, and I thoroughly enjoyed pulling my hair out on that one. But guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match I'd like to play, please leave them down below in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.